It's over a century and a quarter now since history was made in this theater. There is no one alive who knew or heard or saw Abraham Lincoln. Yet today there are millions of people all over the world who can tell you not only what he did, but what he was like. Mr. President, we know that an evening like this will have made you happy. An evening dedicated to preserving a vibrant working theater and to furthering the education of young people. As a young man, through effort and sacrifice, you proved how important education was to you. Later, you would prove to the world how important freedom was to you. You proved that by guaranteeing it for everyone against great opposition. We have all come to realize, Mr. President, that freedom and education go hand in hand. Each loses something without the other. These are the things you wanted for everyone and made possible for millions who otherwise might have had neither. The message I bring to you from all of them, black, white, Asian, Hispanic, is very simple, very short, and directly from the heart. I deliver it in the tongue of my ancestors. Muchas gracias, señor presidente, and señor presidente, muchas gracias.
Very special star who came in support of the scholarship fund. You all know him, Barry Manilow.
My country, 'tis of thee, sweet land of liberty, of thee I sing. Land where my fathers died, land of the pilgrim's pride, from every mountain side. Let freedom ring, let its music resound throughout the nation. Let it celebrate sweet liberty that is keeping us free and strong. Let freedom ring, and let everyone share its inspiration. Let the promise not be satisfied until no one's denied its song. It's a dream to build upon. We take the dream and pass it on. Let freedom ring. this far.
Together we